you still do the bit where you rip off your deer or if you go fast enough.
Do you want to try it?
You can try it.
Okay, I'll try it.
We'd probably need my... yeah, actually, then try it.
Yeah, here we go. Because if this works, then this thing's just still the same thing.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm at... Jesus Christ.
Have you got enough space before you hit the ground?
I don't know. It doesn't work. It doesn't work at all, Jack. I wish you could have seen my camo.
Yeah, what up?
Okay, I'm gonna go after this TBF, pops. Jack. He's getting close to us.
Oh shit, yes. Right. He's going after you and everything.
Okay, pulled off him.
Getting a lot of splashes. We have a P-38 coming in from your right.
Roger that. Critical hit on him.
Nice.
He lost tail control. Where's the P-30? Oh yeah, I see him.
From the right, and P-39 from the front.
Gotcha.
P-39's going after the ankle. Where is our team? All behind us, bro. Yeah, this is a bad position.
Got him. Oh, I did it! I did it! Jack, I did it!
Oh, so did I.
Oh, I thought I hit the fucking water, dude. I thought I was fucked.
So far down.
Oh my god, I thought my prop hit and everything, dude. Oh, look how cool we look, man!
I know, slow down so I can catch
you. No, I'm gonna increase speed. We got two P-51s above us right now. Alright, now Jack, don't crash into the water. Fly down.
We're attacking at the exact same time from different directions.
Yeah, we should be fine here. Nice. Pull up.
Oh, nice.
My gosh. That was close.
Pretty sure. Oh, fuck. Oh. He hit me with one and I lost the wing.
Fucking nose 20mm, man. Okay, I'm bringing him over the A point, though. Hopefully.
Oh, you weren't with me.
No, that's I told you I was pulling off.
Well, no.
Yeah, I was like, Jack, I don't know about this, man. Come on, compression. There we go.
Your AI artillery is doing nothing, though.
I thought I saw some, like, sparks or some engine problems with him. If he turns, he's not that smart.
He's turning.
Inside
a mountain.
Yeah, right?
Yep.
Okay, so we got a P-63 and a... Ooh, the BV-238's on the water. Let's see what happens here. Oh my god, this is scary.
Jesus. That tracer's...
But the B-25 just ripped himself. What is wrong with people in this game? I'm coming in to get you guys to rip the fucking wings. Look at him going down. Do you see him, Jack?
Yeah.
I almost got you guys. Alright, let's finish these guys off.
Maybe some Matabiri will hit you. Yeah.
No, if we ram each other, it's gonna suck. Yeah, there we go. Good. Should I go for a stall here, Jack?
No.
You
no,
sure?
No.
I'm doing it.
Yes.
Yes! Now I need to go land.
The Halifax, like, oh shit, there's a Halifax like right above you.
Come on, rudder.
The engine died.
Yeah, it's fucked.
Ah, fuck. Okay, there's a Halifax.
Please don't drop the bombs on the airfield.
Yeah.
Okay.
Using that to slow down.
Yeah.
Use your landing flaps, come on.
That's yeah, but yeah, but my fucking tail's damaged as well. Please no bombs.
Oh, you just shot exactly where that guy is.
It's looking good here, Jack. Oh, nice. I guess that works. Perfect. Repairing. Okay, that's good. That's good enough.
Yeah, just like... Don't take off the ground, just like go straight into the ocean. Touching the tops of the waves.
Yes!
There you go.
Oh. Hopefully that BF-109 can take them out.
He is flying directly over all the enemy artillery.
Shit.
He is shooting at the Halifax. He is missing the Halifax.
Please don't tell me when he gets it on fire.
The Halifax is shooting him. Nope, there goes the elevators of the Halifax.
Fuck yeah.
He has rammed the Halifax.
Nice! I like your play-by-play, Jack. Well done.
He's fine, though. The Halifax is, looks fine as well.
Oh, shit. You serious?
Yeah. Just like a small tap. I think the Halifax is going into a death loop, though.
Okay.
Coming up again from the rear. Here goes one of the rudders. And he's rammed them again. They're both still flying.
Are you serious? I'm gonna get this replay of it.
The BF-109 went through the tail of the Halifax and just like bounced off. Halifax did a twirl and started flying straight again.
Well done.
BF-109's going back in for the attack run. Fun to watch. Missing a lot of his shots. Oh, he got a critical.
Now, these landing boats don't mean anything to the game at all. I gotta kill the destroyers, even though they're flashing, you know, like, priority. It doesn't matter.
The BF-109's engine is kind of fucked because he can't catch up to the Halifax.
Hopefully the Halifax tries to land, then everything will be okay.
Nah, the Halifax is, like, properly dead. It's just going completely, like, spiral down with no control surfaces left. Yep, he's about 200 meters off the ground. No, he's pulling up, though.
Yeah.
He's using his flaps to pull up.
Holy fuck, what a fight, right?
The F-109's, the wing is completely, like, shot through. The engine's fucked. Will he be able to get in another ram? Ooh. Nope, the Halifax is pulling away. Looks like the BF-109's
beat. Oh my goodness.
Halifax doesn't have any control surfaces left. How is he doing this? Oh, is your radiator fucked?
Yeah, I'm gonna go for another landing jack and before these landing crafts get there. And hopefully this BB-238 can help out, maybe. You're taking too long! It's like, yeah, sorry. Okay, landing flaps out.
Oh, there you go.
That was a better one.
That was gentle.
Nice. Go, 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 go! Now, I don't think I have time to break my wings off. I just gotta go head on with these guys.
I wouldn't break your wings off if
I mean, wheels.
Oh, where
take
is
off
he?
Flaps. Go, 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 go. I've got about, I think, two or three passes max.
Oh,
there's a fucking Halifax again!
Come in.
This is the weirdest game ever, dude.
I know, the one game that you've stayed alive in and actually done something is the one that I died, like.
Right? Sucks.
Instantly.
Okay, one more to go.
Halifax is diving on you.
Okay, that's done. Where's the Halifax at?
He's 2 kilometers above you.
Okay.
That Halifax deserves a victory.
Yeah, man. I deserve a victory, he deserves a victory. It should be, you know, we both should win, right?
Yep.
We should both get a trophy.
Just call truce. I can't tell if he's coming closer again.
I don't know, Oh, he looks like he's coming. It looks like he's hitting like Mach 8 right now.
Yeah. Either getting closer or getting further away, but higher.
Yeah, true.
Oh, he's getting closer.
Yeah. 8 kilometers out.
4 kilometers
out. Dude, looks
out.
Like he has a fucking mission, dude.
He's lining up.
He is.
Is he lining up for the stranded BV?
No, it looks like he's going towards me. I'm going to start moving, I think, at probably
a turn.
4 kilometers. Come on, anti-air, get him!
Oh, he's getting close.
I'm moving. Just in case I don't hear the bomb noise, I'm moving.
God, that man is flat, come on.
I'm getting close, Jack.
I think he might be baiting you over.
Yeah, I know.
Aim up and shoot all your guns. Oh, you hit me. Things are flying off.
Oh, that's it. Maybe that was enough. Damage the elevator. Oh, he looks fucked.
He can't recover.
No way. Oh, come on, go down, you fat bastard. Hit the fucking mountain.
He's not dead.
Oh my gosh! I'm hitting him, Jack!
Nice.
Yes, dude! Oh my god! Oh my god, finally! Oh! Oh! We did it!
Jesus.
Oh my goodness gracious. That was the longest game in the world. I should have left, but I don't know why I didn't. Oh. Fuck my butthole.